Somebody said worry is backup plan for God's plans. You don't need any backup plans for God's plans. His is the best, His is the first, and His is the one that works always, will work always, and give you the right and best of results. Don't give room to worry. Don't become wiser than God. Don't make backup plans for His plans. What if it fails? No, it won't. Even if it seemingly does, it leads to a greater plan. That's it. No backup plans for God's plans. No worrying. Only the will of God. So be it. God bless you.